Hello children, as I told you, today we will make tulip. For that we need two papers, green must and any other colored paper that is not compulsory. Green is compulsory, we need green for bottom side of the flower, glue stick and scissor. That's all. So first we will make flower and then bottom side of the flower. It's very simple to make. See, I fold it like this and then I will fold it like this. See, now I will open it. Here one line is there. I will fold it this way and then this way. It is very simple. You can see and you can do with me. It is very easy. See how easy it is. Now I will make little fold here. See, so it will be like this. You can see it look like this. Okay, it is a perfect shape. See, the upper portion of white is there, so I will cut it. If you have same color paper of both sides, then no need of cutting, just do it. See, I am doing fine. Now I'll make bottom side of the flower. For that again we have to fold it like this, then open it. Here one line is there, we have to fold it like this. See, if you see the video again and again, you can do. Very simple one. See, now from this side I'll put it like this. Okay, fine. See, now I will again close it like in the middle corners. I will close it like this. I will make it small. You can see how I'm doing step by step. If we reverse the video, you can understand. Now from this side, the thin corner I will put here and I will do it. Then make it. Now see, it can stand also. It can stand also. Very nice. You can paste it here. And it can be stand also. You can make it stand also. Now the leaf, what we have to do, we will cut a little very small hole here and then we will put. See, I made a hole and I will put it here. Simple and very nice structure of flower we can get. Tulip. I made one. You can make more and paste two if you want. made one because I will color the background.